Hello everyone, my name is Euclid Jacobs. Today, I want to talk about the fact that Jesus gave all of who he was on the cross of Calvary. You know, you ask Jesus, Lord, how much do you love me? And he said, so much. And he stretched his arms on the cross of Calvary and he died for you and I. I said this in a quote, and I said, the price that was paid for the redemption of my soul, I can only speak for me because I've come to the realization it is so much part of my life. The price that was paid for the redemption of my soul, you know, it actually requires all of me. All of me. Every area of my life needs to shout out that I belong to Jesus. That everything I am, everything that I own, everything that I can do, you know, it's me to shout out that I am sold out for Him. When I read the scripture, when they asked Jesus, they said, Teacher, which is the greatest command in the law? And He says, love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, which means your emotions, everything that's within it, and with all your mind. Because the Bible also says that He is mindful of us, which means His entire mind was full of us. So when I hear and I read scriptures like that, I realize that Jesus gave His all to us. And based on the fact that He's given all of who He was to us, therefore, we need to give our lives to Him. The price that Jesus paid for you, it requires unreservedly all of you. All of you.